Zusi's routine visit to Children's Mercy Hospital turned into a special surprise. Greeted by balloons, signs, and cheers, the kids were the first to let him know of his MLS All-Star bid, the seventh of his career.
Seeing the kids and nurses that help so much just made a quite a special occasion for me.
Zusi and the rest of Sporting KC volunteer at the hospital at least once a month, playing games and interacting with the children. For someone who gives so much of himself to others, the kids were happy to give back.
Amazing, being able to do something important.
Today's event also a surprise for Children's Mercy patient Gloria Motley. She says her favorite part of the day was meeting Zusi.
I was kind of nervous to meet him, but it was very awesome to meet him.
While he doesn't savor the spotlight, today he was center stage.
If anyone knew me, this is not what I like as a person, but to do it in front of a crowd. But if it had to be done, this is.
They're not here to make a name for themselves. They're here to make a difference in the lives of these children.
Zusi's a difference maker on the field and also in the lives of many kids at Children's Mercy. Jessica Ely, Fox 4 News. Yeah.